Okay, everyone, today I'm going to do another double feature DVD opening, number 46. So, the consisting of the 2003 DVD of Bruce Almighty and the 2005 DVD of Shrek Tale. Hey, guess what? Just kidding! It's Shark Tale. I just wanted to do a joke on you guys. Since I just wanted to call it Shrek Tale as a joke. So, yeah. So let's start with the 2003 DVD of Bruce Almighty. So, yeah, let's get started. I know there's a lot of crappy trailers I'm gonna be skipping.
Everybody,
please. Oh, that's a piece of crap. This is a funny movie. I really like this movie. That is it with the 2003 DVD of Bruce Almighty. Now it's time for the 2005 DVD of Shark Tale. Madagascar.
Happy birthday to you.
I love this movie. It's very funny.
In a zoo.
Oh my god.
Look like a monkey.
Oh, he does not.
I smell like one, two.
That's so
funny. Nice.
That was the funniest part. I leave the fear on when I'm asleep.
We don't belong here. It's just not natural. This is
ew.
All some kind of whacked up conspiracy. They make plans. Today we're gonna blow this dump.
Oh.
I did it!
Sometimes I didn't. Let's skip or dead.
To the wild!
Are you kidding me? To the wild?
Penguins are going, so why can't I? Are psychotic.
True.
Didn't see anything.
Yes, I did.
This place is crack-a-lack.
I did watch the most impressive weather on the characters of all time are coming to the big screen at last.
What's going on?
From the filmmakers that brought you the runaway box office hit Chicken.
Let's rock and roll!
Marvel
and
DreamWorks
Animation are collaborating for a feature-length adventure starring the dynamic duo Wallace and Gromit.
Wallace and Gromit are a global phenomenon whose short films have won two Academy Awards and have been translated into over 20 languages. Creator and Oscar winner Nick Park is teaming up with Steve Box to direct the wildly invented film. Peter Sellers.
Very cheeky. It just feels great to finally get
Peter Sellers was Wallace.
It's been one of those really long dumb missions I've had actually for many years. Right, off we go then.
Wallace is a good-natured, eccentric, cheese-loving inventor. I'm just crackers about cheese.
Doesn't express himself in words.
That's
but
like
his
fine
language speaks volumes. There's a good dog.
Their adventure begins in a small town in England, where the townspeople are preparing for their giant vegetable competition.
It's a veritable vegetable paradise.
Wallace and Gromit are called into action to investigate reports of a mysterious garden-guzzling beast. Oh my gosh.
We're on the cusp of our
That's
real
a lot
breakthrough, lad.
Mashed up vegetables.
It's a little curtsy northern town, and you know, cups of tea and crackers and things, but it just grows exponentially from there and becomes a kind of mega adventure.
Oh, charming.
It's no small task for the creative team to bring the delightful duo to life, from sense to wardrobe to facial expressions. Every detail, the unique animation style, is tailored to create the fantastic world of Wallace and Gromit.
All in a night's work, Mrs. Roach.
Alongside a host of new characters, the movie features Ray Fiennes as the pompous snob, Victor Quatermain.
No nonsense with Victor Quatermain. What you see is what you get.
What was the actor that was played by that character in the movie?
Ray Fiennes as the pump.
Alongside a host of new characters, the movie features Ray Fiennes as the pompous snob, Victor Quatermain.
I know who that actor was.
He was Voldemort in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
Helena Carter plays
And that lady was in Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix and the Half-Blood Prince and Deathly Hallows.
Well, I've always been a fan of Puss and Gromit, and I've always loved them. And they got such sweet hearts.
Oh, thanks, Chuck.
Peter Sellers. Here's Wallace. I knew it came out in 2005 because it came out October 7, 2005. Wallace and Gromit, the Curse of the Were Rabbit came out October 7, 2005. Whoa! That worm is stuck in the water now. Mm-hmm. Okay, that is it with the 240-minute Shark Tale. That's it with the double feature DVD opening number 46. I hope you guys enjoy.